Don't be shy, partner. No such thing as a stranger here.
Hey, mister.
Well, you look like you need to take a load off.
Well, ain't this a rare treat? Why didn't you tell me we had guests coming? I'd have fixed myself up nice.
Oh, now you know you look perfect, princess.
I ain't no guest, miss. I'm just passing through.
Oh, nonsense. Well, come on in. Rest a while. Now, we got food on the stove and a bottle of the good stuff we've been saving.
It's decided, then. I'm gonna go freshen up.
I appreciate the offer, but I best be on my way.
Oh, come on now. How you gonna turn down a hot meal and good company? I'll go open that bottle.
Those were some long miles, boy.
Hey, there he is. Come on in. Come on. I hope she ain't primping for hours up there. We'll never eat. Go check on her, will you?
Not sure why you want me to fetch your woman for you.
The hunger's just getting the better of me, partner, and I figured it'd give you a chance to check out the place. Well, just go hurry her up a little. She won't listen to me. Go on, partner. She won't mind. Would you just pop your head around the door, or we won't be eating till Christmas? I'm sorry. I shouldn't be mithering you like this. Just chomping at the bit, that's all. But she's upstairs. But you're more than welcome to take care of business first.
You sick sons of bitches.
Well, look who it is. You are hungry, ain't you?
Didn't mean to intrude, miss.
It's all right. Looking ain't a crime. You go on and have a seat at the table. I'll be down in a minute.
I found some bones in an armoire. What's that about?
Oh, you met Mama? She always did love visitors. We like to keep her here with us. Aren't you a curious little boy? Hey, hey! Slow it down there. Plenty of time for that. Easy. You're a feisty one. And there was me thinking you was the bashful type. An old family photo. It got damaged, unfortunately. He always likes watching me get ready, too.
She'll, be down in just a minute.
Woohoo! That is what I like to hear. Hey, now pull up a chair, partner. That's an interesting way to make yourself at home, friend. Hey, pull up a chair, partner. Hmm? No need to stand on ceremony here. Well, hey!
Hey!
Ain't this just about perfect? God. One of them moments you wish could last forever.
Well, like I said, I can't stay for long.
Then look at us, like a couple of old friends. Ah, it's a short life, but a merry one.
Here we are, all the fixings. I hope you boys left some room in your trousers.
Mmm, that smells delicious. The food don't smell too bad neither.
Oh, stop it, you! How do you like it?
It's good. Different.
That meat is so tender. You know what? This place used to be a pig farm when we was kids. Before we lost our ma and pa. Horrible business.
Horrible.
But we still got each other, ain't that right, honey pie?
And we still know how to have a hog killing time.
Here, that's for you.
Yeah.
There.
Yeah. Where are my manners? Drinks.
Yeah, I could definitely use a drink.
That stuff will put hair on your chest.
Oh, I doubt he needs that. Let's loosen you up some more. Come on, honey. It'll get you warmed up nicely, believe me.
What the hell is that?
It's an old Aberdeen home recipe. That one right there's in 1894.
Feels like someone's stabbing me in the head.
Come on, I thought I had a man here, not a boy. One more, and you and I both will go upstairs and have a lie down.
What the hell?
About time. I'll take whatever cash he has on and put it behind Mama.
What the hell just happened? Bitches got some explaining to do. Now keep still! Ain't got time for nonsense!
I ain't a damn whore!
Shit! What? How the hell did you... Oh, it don't matter. I'll make sure you're...
Bray! No!
Listen, is it okay if I rob you?
You animal! Husband! I'm going
dry!
Go!
Where are you taking me? Me down.
Come on, then.
What a tough guy, kidnapping a lady. Sorry, Mama.